In 2018, Magpie Dance began working in partnership with the Royal Opera House. In autumn 2019, 15 dancers participated in a 7-week residency to create a new piece. This was based on Kenneth MacMillan's ballet about World War I, Gloria. As part of World Ballet Day 2019, Magpie Dance were invited to perform the work in progress. This international live-streamed event featured Magpie Dance in Live at Lunch, Paul Hamlin Hall, 23rd of October 2019.
And I think it's time to see what Alex is up to down in the Paul Hamlin Hall.
Yes, I'm back here in the Paul Hamlin Hall at the second event of the day here. It's all happening. It's been wonderful so far. And if you've not been joining us so far, what's been going on? You need to be here. It's all happening. But don't worry if you have missed some of the stuff that we've done so far, because it's all available for the next 30 days on the ROH YouTube channel and on our Facebook page. Behind me, in full swing, is our Live at Lunch event, where you can experience an exciting program of lunchtime performances inspired by the heritage of our wonderful Royal Opera House and all the performances of opera and ballet that we do here. And it's all completely free. Not a bad way to spend your lunch break. This afternoon's recital is from Magpie Dance, the UK's leading dance charity, empowering those with learning disabilities to achieve personal and artistic success in dance. David Pickering is back again, and he's rehearsing 10 dancers here today, all of whom are in the middle of a 7-week residency right here at the Royal Opera House. And they're creating a brand new piece of choreography to be premiered at the next Live at Lunch event on Friday, the 8th of November.
Fantastic, bravo everybody, amazing. So Jamie and Lauren, going into the second movement. So do you remember your entrance? So just going on, thank you Rob. Okay Jamie? So let's see if we can remember this. Going into our duet. So it's into the slow section, Rob, into the pas de deux. Rob, sorry, into the pas de deux. Sorry. Thank you.
If you want to see Magpie Dance in action, make sure to visit our website for information about Live at Lunch and come and see the final piece on the 8th of November.
The company created their first vlog to record the experience.
In creating this piece right here over the last 7 weeks. This is Gloria. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Mark Dempsey. I'm the chairman of the trustees at Magpie Dance. And I, along with many of the trustees and probably a couple of hundred other people, have just been to see a fantastic performance as part of the live lunch Magpie Dance celebrations here at the Royal Opera House in the Paul Hamlin Hall. It's a fantastic collaboration between Magpie and the Royal Opera House, and I think it actually gets the talents of our dancers in front of so many new people, and they've done absolutely brilliantly throughout. It's just great thanks to the Royal Opera House for looking after us so well.
We're at the Royal Opera House and we've just watched an incredible piece by Magpie Dance.
Absolutely, it's amazing.
So genuinely moving. I couldn't help but cry about a few of the pieces. It was so beautiful to see the dedication and the movement and the beautiful story told through the movement.
Completely brought to life by an amazing company.
My name's Admiral, I'm the founder of Magpie Dance. And it was an amazing performance, absolutely fantastic. Blown away by all the dancers, they really performed, excelled themselves, and it was fantastic to see such a huge audience as well.
I'm Laura, I'm the Executive Director of Magpie Dance. We've just performed live at lunch here at the Royal Opera House, and we're now off to Harrow Arts for their Disability Festival to perform it. So I'm off. Bye.